Hey guys, this is Eddie the Magic Monk. Today I'm going to show you guys how to rename multiple files. So you can see here that I have a list of files here, and basically I want to rename all of them from MTS files to AVI files. So if I highlight all of them and I right click and I click rename, okay, it's not going to work because it'll still only let me rename one file. Okay, so I hope you guys have done my command prompt tutorials, but basically we're going to command prompt. So if you're on Windows 7, click the start button, click run, and then type cmd, type here cmd, click OK. And then what we're going to do is we're going to navigate to the folder where we're trying to rename all the files. Now let's copy the file path of the folder. So click on the location of the folder and highlight all the way up to the first slash. Press Ctrl C and then go back to command prompt. And then we're going to firstly go to D drive. So press D and then press colon and press enter. So we're now in D drive, and then you're gonna type CD slash, and then we're gonna paste the folder that the video files are in. So right click, click paste, and actually I made a mistake, you only need one slash here, and then press enter. So we're now in that folder. If you press DIR, you can see all the files in that folder. They all have an extension of MTS. So what I'm going to do now is type REN, which means rename, space, star, which is shift 8, dot, MTS. So we're going to rename all the files that have an extension MTS, and notice the star here just means it can be whatever letter that you want. It doesn't matter, it'll take everything into account as long as the extension is MTS. And we're gonna change it to star.avi. okay, and if you press enter here, okay, and if you press DIR again, you can see that all the files have been renamed to AVI files, and it's also reflected in the Windows Explorer here. Okay, thank